Hey guys, I'm going to be doing a quick tutorial on on a bluish, gray, and pink look. So let's get started. I've recently been using the Pure Luxe eraser as a base, and then using my regular base on top of it because it makes it my other base go on real easily. And you just dip a little bit in with your brush. I'm using a Le Cornel Soft Comfort Filbert brush, and I'm gonna put that all over my lid. And you can use your finger if you want, it doesn't matter. And put it all over the other lid. Then take the Boots Botanics base and put that on top of it. And it just glides right on. Okay, then I'm gonna take, I depotted these and it made a mess, the NYX squares. I'm gonna take Aloha, this color, with my Le Cornel brush and I'm gonna take Platinum Pink and get that all on my brush and put it all over my lid. Today I was supposed to get a package from MAC, and I woke up, checked my email, or no, I checked UPS, said it was delivered. So I went outside, checked, wasn't there. They delivered it to somebody in Altamont Springs, and I don't live in Altamont. So I had to call MAC, and they are delivering me another one, thankfully, and should be here maybe Monday. But alright, now I'm gonna take the Ulta Shadow and Luna and use my NYX Dome brush and put that in the outer corner, not too much, just a little bit, and bring it, go like this and bring it in and up. But anyways, should be here on Monday, and I just got a paint pot, and I also got the new boot camp or dress camp line. I'm really excited about that. But anyways, just keep blending it in and up. Keep blending it so you get it how you like it. These aren't really dark colors. Alright, and then do the same thing on the other side. Just put it in your crease and blend it up. It's a really, really soft blue. Because I don't really use blues that much. I don't really like blue colors. But this is almost like a blue silver. I don't know how to explain it. It's just a really pretty color. Mm-hmm. And you need to make sure they both look the same. Alright. Then I'm gonna take from my Botanics palette or trio. I'm gonna take this one in the middle. I don't know the name of it. And I'm gonna put that as my base or as my highlight. And I'm gonna shape it up the blue part right here, the Luna. And I'm gonna do the same thing over here. And then I'm gonna take my eyeliner, CoverGirl's Perfect Point Plus, and line my eyes. And just get as close to the waterline, as close to the lash line as possible. And do the same thing on the other side. Whoop. Messed it up. Oh well. And then do the same, do your waterline. And you can wing it out if you want. I'm not really good at winging things out, so I don't really do it that often. I'm gonna go back into Perfect or Platinum Pink because I messed up on my eyeliner, so I'm gonna try and cover that up a little bit. Honestly, I don't really care. I'm gonna do my mascara with Define a Lash. Just stick it in your eyelashes and wiggle it and pull it up. And always tilt your head back. If you have a way that you do it and you like it better than the way I am, go for it. I would really recommend this Define Lash. It is so great. And I already have on my powder. My nose is like so itchy right now. Then I'm gonna take the Bonnie Bell lip gloss in Strawberry Parfait and put on my lip gloss. This is just like a nude pink. Then I'm gonna take Style Minx from the Heatherette and just dab it on my lips and rub my lips together. I don't know if you can see this color very well. Anyways, it just makes it really, really light. And I gotta go. I'm over 10 minutes. Bye.